this week has been full of fun and frolic. And Shift Focus is that show which tries to stop time for just a half hour to take you through all the cool things that just passed us by. Welcome, I'm Natasha, giving you a sneak peek into your Monday treat. Sarang 2010 kick-started with a big bang. Rockheads and dance maniacs had a blast once again. And Chennai takes a big bite out of French homemade cheese. Sarang 2010, a magnificent event known for its fun unlimited, certainly lived up to its name and the promises made. To think that it's all about rock concerts and dance performances is a complete misconception. You'd be surprised to find out what it's really made of. There was nothing but excitement in the air. Students flooded both the indoor and outdoor cultural arenas, and it was only day 2 of Sarang 2010. The morning heard refreshing sounds resonating out of the Central Lecture Theatre for the solo and a cappella music competition. You're participating in an a cappella competition. Will you be thinking out of the box, or will you be singing cliche songs? Tell us all about it.
We like to try out new songs, and we love singing. So we want to make our audience, you know, like really thrilled about our music. So we always don't stick to the same old songs, but to the best hits.
And we like to give the best songs, I mean, what we love the most. So, I mean, why sing always the same song that we don't like at all? So, we choose song which we like the most, and that we work on it and we sing that.
Boy, drank all that magnolia wine. Like sack, she swayed, dark green. Gigi, gigi, ya, ya, da, da. Gigi, gigi, ya, 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 ya.
35 soloists from colleges all over India fiercely competed against one another. But Mount Carmel from Bangalore stood out like a rose among the thorns. And then came the a cappella groups, who tried their best to sing in perfect harmony. And some did so with ease, but some failed miserably. How have your preparations been to come here and perform here at IIT Sarang?
Actually very hurried because we're from Hyderabad. So with all the stuff that's been happening there, we weren't really sure if we could come or not because we have to finish a lot in college. We missed a lot of college. So very hurried preparations, but we wanted to come, so it's just for fun.
What kind of music will you be singing for us this evening?
Just light, modern numbers. It's an a cappella competition, so there are no instruments. So just fun stuff, hopefully the audience can, you know, bounce along to.
No one else can speak the words on your lips. Drench yourself in words unspoken. Live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins. The rest is still unwritten.
Followed by the light music performances at Tarang. Truthfully, it wasn't very light. It was more like heavy-duty Tamil rock sounds. But the judges seemed to like it nonetheless. let's have a chat with Preetam over here, who gave us a crazy music performance. You had a great time on stage. So what brings you here to Sarang?
It's definitely Poriyal, and Poriyal basically not the food Poriyal kind of thing, but Poriyal is a band of our name, like it's the name of our band. Okay, so we have been playing this music for 1.5 years, and we have finally made it to Sarang, and Sarang is the final stage for us.
Step away from the music scene and head to the war zone. Sarang had a paintball arena too. We were surprised to find college girls under those heavily padded jumpsuits. I hear a lot of you screaming about war.
Yes.
How did you find this entire concept of bringing paintball to Sarang?
It was fun because, you know, we're all friends. But then, you know, when you have two teams, it's like just different. It's like, you know, more like India-Pakistan kind of thing. Adrenaline rush, seriously.
Apart from all the competition and entertainment, the IIT students had the chance to learn a whole lot too. I'm not talking about science and technology, I mean workshops. Right from crafts like belt making to dance forms like dandiya and garba, everyone had a blast in the learning process. These three ladies here seem to be enjoying themselves at this Gujarati dance here. What exactly do you enjoy most about this dance, and what do you think it's a good idea that Sara introduced this workshop?
It is an absolutely amazing idea, because staying here in Chennai, we are getting a flavor of Gujarat, which is amazing. Because last year they didn't have any such concept, this year they've introduced it. Even the food is very good, and the dance concept is really nice, because we're just having a lunch and then they said that come over, let's have a dance workshop, and it was really nice because we have spent some time going all around, and they taught us the very easy steps, yeah. Isn't it? So it was quite fun because we have been seeing it in TV, you know, how they do, but it seems very easy when they taught us. So.
In a nutshell, the day was packed in with activities galore. But let me tell you, the night had an equally exciting plan of action. I hope you got what I was talking about. Sarang certainly caters to everyone, doesn't it? Well, coming up on the show, we're gonna headbang with Romshmir and check out the funky dance moves at Choreo Night.